Every brother, I will to read my shit to you. Who should I marry? Only watch a yalabu label, they said I should come and do one yah like that. One yah lara.
There was some incident alone. So, first of all, you don't want to marry my daughter again.
Oh, it's not like that, ma. I really love Omolara.
If you love her, true.
Who should I marry? You need to watch this movie. In fact, this will be my first time of using tribal mark on sex. I've never done this before. Because if you do any kind of hallelujah, and I catch you. See, producers, don't be inspired to be giving me this kind of role or with tribal mark. You see this thing, it fits my face. So, brother, I'm going to say, meet the producer. See what he has taught me to. Who should I marry? Come and marry me. That's what I told you. Anyway, it's going to be nice. I've never been like this in any movie before. When you watch the movie, truly you will ask, and probably you will know, who should you marry? But in Chinese, the marriage is first question. Oh no. That will be party. Okay, so I'm going to party. I'm going to party.